missed. I don't know why it was, you know. It's missed then. Or missed. I don't need that many.
So now we can start making steel tools and stuff.
Okay. Stands in the... Okay.
Then I say we go over to the trader in the morning. And...
Okay. Did you take the thing out?
One thing.
You know where the pastor preaches to his choir?
Yep, choir. I got rid of pastor. It.
Wow, what the f... Oh, I just... I don't know what the hell I'm talking about.
Yes, I got rid of it.
Ooh, it's got a lot of stuff. That's good.
Clearing all this shit.
I can see. Oh my god. We have a lot of guns and stuff, jeez.
We need to start putting them together.
To make a crate for clothing, I guess, or supplies, or whatever. Right?
We need to do what? A crate for clothes?
Like a... Yeah.
I don't know, we can still leave all these over here. I mean, we just kind of needed this all organized badly. Don't you think?
I know. Yeah. I almost got this one cleared. Yeah. You outside?
Yeah. Zombie time. Yeah, I can't hit her. Where'd those corn seeds come from? Where'd those corn seeds come from?
Where did what come? I made them.
You don't have room out there for any more?
No, I didn't get to it. I was doing something else.
Okay.
I was multitasking.
So the corn produces the most.
Okay.
It does 3 for every 1. I think I gotta make that in the workbench. Alright, forged iron I need 25. Springs 4. Mechanical parts 10.
We have any. The only person who has wood is me.
I put some wood away. Okay, springs. Mechanical parts.
Oh my gosh. My bow.
Okay. Just waiting on the forged iron.
How much do you need?
25.
I just took some, so I put some back. I stole this.
We'll just make more.
I just had to fix my bow. It was going low.
Yeah, it's fine. Alright, here comes the cement mixer. I really need this over at the other base. See what it takes to make a drawbridge. Gonna need 100 forged iron. 2,000 wood.
Thank God. I'll put the wood that I have in there. Oh, there's enough in there.
Alright, made them a cement mixer.
Man, turn around. Okay, so you're just gonna place it somewhere then?
I don't know, should I place it here or over there?
Wherever.
I think I need to place it over there. Is what I think. But I'm gonna put it in the chest so that I can get it.
Six skill points, what can I buy?
I don't know, is there any way you can make a chemistry bench?
Chemistry tank station. Nope. I need to buy. I mean, construction tools need to be at 40 and science at 15. Oh wow, that's cool how when you do that, it opens a whole bunch of stuff.
Like what?
I have chemistry station. I just unlocked it.
Cool.
Workbench is 15, steel smithing is at 30, but I don't only have 28 points, so that's not gonna work. Concrete mixing is at 30 points. Gunsmithing.
Go ahead and
I got those up.
Go ahead and make a chemistry bench.
Okay. Chemistry station. Maybe I'm not doing that.
You're gonna need like a burning barrel one.
Where do I find it?
Oh, you gotta make it in the workbench.
Oh, that would make sense. Okay, so I need a burning barrel? You said?
Well, it'll tell you what you need in the workbench.
I guess. Burning barrel, okay.
We have some.
We have five. That's really good. Okay.
You had 2,000. So, 2,000 wood on your bike.
Go get the wood. What?
Said you had 2,000 wood on your bike.
Oh. We need a burning. I need a cooking. Three cooking pots. Oh my god.
Okay. There
we have all of them. I just gotta go find it all.
They're in the.
Okay, I'm gonna.
They're in the food supply.
Wow, it only takes 15 seconds to make that thing.
Yeah, put it over here. Right where I'm at. See me?
I'm just gonna. Okay, it's done. Just go in there and pick it up and make. Put it somewhere.
Go in where? Oh, okay. Okay. There it is.
Cool.
Now we can make gas.
Cool. We can use that shale, right? Or whatever the fuck we got. Right?
Yeah.
Get it?
We'll see what it takes. We can make 56.
Not very much, but whatever.
That's 5,600 gas cans.
Oh.
Yeah. We'll be okay.
That'll be fine. I thought you said only 56, like.
Yeah, it is. It's 5,600.
Oh.
Go ahead and get in there.
I didn't hear you right.
Take a look at it.
That's cool.
You like that?
Yeah, that was fun.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.